Cześć, jestem Kacper, jestem z Polski, jestem z Brzegu Opolskiego.
Hi, I'm Julia from Serbia.
I'm Carlos Nunez from Spain.
I'm Hamaldin and I'm from France.
I'm Clément from France.
My name is Mirina, I'm from Greece.
I'm Kuba, I'm from the Czech Republic.
My name is Jaide, I'm from Turkey.
I'm Dora from Romania.
Jestem Sabina, jak słychać, jestem z Polski.
Jestem uczestnikiem projektu Go Green.
Right now I'm volunteering in Poland, doing eco stuff. Which I decided to do because I'm currently on my gap year and I wanted to do a little bit of volunteering. I wanted to give something back to the world and to help it.
I'm here because I love nature.
I love the mountains, so Tatra Mountains is a really good place to be.
I came here to explore new possibilities, to get to know myself better in a new environment and to learn more about sustainability.
I believe this project is a great opportunity to help the world and raise awareness about the pollution we make.
I'm here because I wanted to spend my gap year doing something helpful and meaningful.
I'm here because I care.
The importance that nature has in our life is absolutely, and we have to be aware of that. Mass tourism is causing the purity of many places to be lost, as well as destroying the great number of natural spaces. Specifically in Tatra's Mountains, where I have lived in this month, I have been able to see a lot of number of tourists every day in the park. I ask people to be respectful of nature, to leave no litter, to not destroy, and to be respect with fauna and flora.
Powstają miasta, które żyją głównie tylko z turystyki i są same kurorty turystyczne. Turyści się tam nie przejmują tym, żeby wyrzucać śmieci do śmietników, tylko są na przykład zostawione w wodzie, na plaży, w krzakach czy tam gdziekolwiek. Się po prostu nie przejmują niczym, bo wakacje są i nie ma co sobie głowy zaprzątać.
There are many more aspects than we think when we talk about waste. There is food waste, plastic waste, clothing waste, electronic waste, water waste and energy waste.
So, what can we do about it? To reduce food waste, we can opt for zero waste shopping, plan ahead your meals to avoid food waste, choose the products that have short shelf lives, use compost bin. For plastic waste, we could eliminate plastic packaging, reduce products containing plastic, and recycle. About clothing waste, buy only what you need, choose quality over quantity, and opt for second-hand shops.
For electronic waste, buy long-lasting devices and repair instead of buying. For water waste, manage your water consumption at your household, choose more fruits and veggies over animal products. About energy waste, reduce the time spent on your devices and opt for energy efficient home design.
Speaking about overconsumption, I would like to point out technology, fast fashion and food waste as one of the biggest threats when it comes to exceeded product use. Nowadays, people get more and more obsessed with following the latest trends and they buy things they don't really need. Also, in many countries as mine, there are no waste segregation for biodegradable waste.
Jest to problem, z którym borykamy się na całym świecie. W teorii ten problem jest bardzo łatwy do rozwiązania, ponieważ wystarczy kupować mniej.
One solution for overconsumption is being aware the consumer-driven society that we live in. We are surrounded by advertisements and manipulated to buy more things. One thing we can do is not falling in trends and considering some aspects before buying something. For example, do I really need this? Can I borrow it from someone? How long will this item last? Consider how long you are going to use it. Consider the environmental impact.
When we talk about environmental issues, we often forget that it also affects us as humans, not only the world. And that is also the problem with air pollution. Air pollution is especially obvious here in Poland. It's caused by burning organic matter, which also includes fossil fuels. We're talking about industrial contamination, we're talking about overreliance on car when it comes to transportation. We're talking about overreliance on coal when it comes to production of energy, which is the main problem here in Poland, but also in my country, the Czech Republic, and also in the US, for example. What we get in return from air pollution is accelerating climate change, 1 in 5 deaths worldwide linked to actually air pollution.
It is damaging not only to human health, but also to other species and ecosystems as well. we need to take immediate action if we want to keep living in this planet. So, as individuals, there are some things we need to change in our daily lives. Little actions can change so much, such as we can take public transportation, ride a bike or walk whenever possible instead of using private vehicles. We can use cleaner fuels in our cars instead of fossil fuels. In a larger perspective, factories can use filters to increase the quality of air released from industrial processes. These controlled devices remove the pollution at the source, so filter systems are necessary to keep the air clean.